Their skills. So in this instance, we do have a student paramedic.
One person is actually holding the
Martin.